What do you think the life of an academic researcher really looks like? Is it going to exotic conferences? Is it finding breakthroughs in the lab? Or is it in reality more like signing off paperwork, making sure you claim back your expenses, marking, more marking, and making sure your research group has all the tools to do the really cool research?